Predictive Illinois School Social Work, I would like to welcome all of you to the Illinois Predictive Analytics Forum. I very much appreciate you taking the time to come together today to explore ideas and possibilities in this emerging area. And I regret that a last-minute family health issue precluded me from joining you personally today. I'm extremely impressed by the breadth and quality of the participants at today's forum. Our participants include innovative researchers, Illinois state child welfare leaders, advocates, community agency leaders, and others, for what I am sure will be a very thoughtful and important discussion. I know that regardless of the institution you represent or the particular type of work in which you engage, all of you share a deep commitment for developing strategies to improve the well-being of children and their families. Our forum today occurs in the ongoing difficult context of how to improve services for the many children and families affected by child abuse and neglect. State and community agencies daily face the daunting challenges in responding to such issues, and they reach out in many directions for expertise and resources to help them perform as well as possible. The research community is one important avenue of support, and it is our goal to foster the development of higher impact research collaborations that can be assisted. In particular, we see the possibility and indeed the responsibility to bring innovative research to bear on these issues in partnership with state and local agencies and other community stakeholders. Predictive analytics, as well as the systematic use of data to inform practice and policy more generally, offer increasing promise in this realm. We are at a juncture where both data processing and aggregation capabilities and new analytic techniques are converging to people immersed in usefully navigating these new possibilities. Northwestern University, University of Illinois Chicago, and UIUC. Although we often travel diverse pathways in our work, we are united by our interest and enthusiasm for collaboration around these problems. I particularly would like to thank the team that brought this meeting together, Robin Lasora and Tammy Fuller from our School of Social Work, and Mary Nam and Liam Millett from the Illinois Department of Children and Family Services.